to build something. Whether it's a birdhouse, a fence for your home, or you're just having fun in the sand, it feels great to build something with your own two hands. I've always wanted a treehouse in my backyard, so last month, my dad helped me build one. Look, the floor of the treehouse is in the shape of a rectangle. How can I figure out the distance around the outside of the treehouse?
Here's how. Measure each edge of the treehouse. Then, add the four measurements of the sides. 8 plus 8 plus 6 plus 6 equals 28.
Wow, the distance around the outside of my new treehouse is 28 feet. There's so much more to learn about building things using math. Keep building your math skills.